gentlemen, today's State 2A football championship will pit the Eastern champions, the dark horses of Clinton High School, against the Western champions, the Bulldogs of Thomasville High School. Team for Clinton. At left end, number 86, Travis Banks. At right end, number 84, Theo Westerby. At left tackle, number 75, Thomas Lockamy. At right tackle, number 82, Lee Carberry. At the nose guard, number 74, Alvin Melvin. Linebacker, number 35, John Weeks. And number 52, Johnny Boykin. At left cornerback, number 20, Dexter McIntyre. The right cornerback is number 40, Ty Williams. At safety, number 30, Jerris Edwards. And at safety, number 23, Jerris McPhail. The Clinton High School Dark Horses. And now let's meet the starting lineup for the Thomasville Bulldogs. At end, number 24, Brian Streeter. Number 77, Travis Leonard. At right tackle, number 63, Ken York. At left guard, number 67, James McIntyre. At right guard, number 62, Robbie Powell. At center, number 53, Todd Gibson. In number 80, Stacy Baxter. At wide receiver, number 14 is Shane Ross. At tailback, number 31, Miguel Weldon. At fullback, number 43, Rasheed Feaster. And at quarterback, number 10, Brian Caldwell. Thank you. up for us. Thank you. return from the 18-yard line.
Thank you.
football team.
Thank you.
inches.
The same face, the same body, but two entirely different people.
Fuzzy is the athlete, Robert is the scholar. That's it. My real name is Robert, and Fuzzy is the guy that runs around the field and runs the track and all this stuff, the athlete.
And what an athlete Fuzzy Lee is. Some info to chew on. So far this season, he's already set a state record for punt returns for a touchdown in a season. And he's rushed for nearly 1,000 yards. Contributions that have helped make the Clinton Dark Horses the state's number two team in the 2A ranks and have helped make Fuzzy Lee a hot commodity by some of college football's biggest programs.
Well, the first time Notre Dame called me, you know, I was shocked, man. I didn't know what to think, and I was nervous. And then they started calling, and then Oklahoma started calling. And then the in-state schools started calling, like, you know, NC State and University of North Carolina.
This team, though, is much more than just Fuzzy Lee. The Clinton Dark Horses are a cohesive unit. A bunch of guys, including 22 seniors, who've been together since the eighth grade. A time span during which they've lost just five games. And they're undefeated this year, and they don't plan on losing again anytime soon.
I think the town would love to have a state championship. I think that's been a goal here for a long time, and but there again, you know, we'd rather not talk about that.
I know Coach does not do this, but everybody's looking straight for Chapel Hill.
Got those eyes set on the state championship?
Yeah, my eyes and my fingers for the ring. We talked all year that we're going to have 15 games, and we're going to be successful. That 15th game is going to be, we're going to be number one.
And the Dark Horses are running, check that, galloping right towards that goal. In Clinton, Adam Stein reporting, WECT News Center Sports.